going, guys? It's your boy, Bedeck, and today, guys, I have another Black Ops 4 video. Today's video, guys, we are using the Tiger Shark LMG, guys, and let me tell you guys, this gun right here is very weak, but it's pretty good. It's very accurate. I mean, yes, the damage is pretty low, but what makes up for it is the accuracy of this LMG. This is the most accurate LMG in the game. So, I mean, obviously, you have the Titan, Hades, the VKM, and the Tiger Shark. Like, the strongest one is the Titan, maybe the VKM. The most annoying one is the Hades, of course. But guys, this one right here is pretty much, it's a balanced LMG, okay? Like, the damage is pretty low, but it's very accurate. It's the weakest LMG, in my opinion. Like, this one is very strong. This one's annoying. I don't really care about it. This one is, like, it's strong and also accurate. So, guys, this one right here, it's very weak, but it's accurate. It's like a, basically, an ICR, but an LMG version, but less fire rate. So, yeah, guys, here's classic we're using in this gameplay. We got two nuclears in this video for you guys. So, reflex with a blue dot, FMJ, high cal, and grip. Now, a lot of people have been telling me to put on stock, which I will try it with stock on. And fast max makes a difference as well, but stock is more important. Because you can strafe with it like crazy, y'all. Like, literally crazy. I've heard about it. So, yeah, guys, there's a class up right there. Stim shot, scavenger, lightweight. Very good class it up. It's a weak, but very accurate LMG, y'all. Like I said before, it's like an ICR, but an LMG version, but slower fire weight. So, there you go, guys. There's a class up right here. Make sure you guys do use this class up. If you guys do have the Tiger Shark, see what you can do with it, y'all. So, yeah, guys. If you did enjoy this video, guys, please give a thumbs up. Subscribe for more. Subscribe if you're new. Now enjoy the video, guys. All right, good start. Come on. No. I just jetpacked him, bro. Alright. Teammate, you're right there looking at him. Good grief. Oh, hang on, same game, but not play.
Well, I got to use the bathroom. I had to go pee, Mom.
There's some freaking lollygaggers on this freaking game now. Whoa. picked up. Purifier in there. I think he does. Not bad calling no more streaks. I'll get a nuke. Come on. Enemy hacker is attempting to breach our systems. Teammate can't go get him. Watch me die right here. $20. $20 to die right here.
Quiet in place.
Don't be complacent. Finish the mission.
I feel like I can't get my nuke first. That'd be splendid.
Be advised, hostile tactical deploy beacon.
Need my freaking deal. Got it. I think I got my nuke. I think I got it.
Make this look easy.
Woo! Man, I think I got my nuke. Yes, I did. Yes! Woo! I had to grind for that one. With all them streaks. Like, GG, bro.
Recon requesting UAV data link.
Woo, man. GG. GGG. What we get here? Nuclear. We only got the nuclear at the last kill. Heck yeah, y'all. 52-4. GG.
UAV release. Ambush asset destroyed. UAV circling. Hostile nuke. Solution achieved.
UAV standing by. Throwing dirt.
Standby.
Target.
Retinal.
You see UAV
First come, first served.
Kill action confirmed.